Or we call to it curved. Next one is random motion. Firstly, we will discuss about the linear motion. The linear motion is that in which movement of the body, movement of the object is in a straight path. For example, an apple, it is falling straight. When a car is moving on the straight road, that is called linear motion. When a bullock cart is moving on the straight road. Next example we can take, when a bullet is fired from the gun, it will travel along the straight path. So all these examples are of the linear motion, in which the movement of body is along the straight path. Next one is curvilinear motion. In same way, we can define when the movement of a body is along a curved path, like that. It is a curved path. When a car is moving on a curved path, that is called curvilinear motion. Next, same we can define the circular motion. Here example is given that a stone is tied to a thread and a person is moving it in a circular form. When the motion of body is along a circular path, that is called circular motion. Next type of translatory motion is random motion. When a body is moving in a random path, when it is changing its direction in a disorderly manner, like motion of an ant, it is moving in disorderly manner. Motion of a fly, it is house fly, it is moving in a disorderly manner. When the body is moving in a disorderly manner and it is changing its direction, that is called random motion. Many examples are there. When a player is playing football in the ground, and the football is changing its direction again and again. So it's an example of the random motion. Same way we can say, and when a hockey player is playing, that is also random motion. So these all were the types of translatory motion. First was linear motion. Second was